Hello.
Who's my gorgeous bride? Hello.
Hello.
Candice.
Lovely to
meet you. Nice to meet you. Congratulations.
Oh, thank you.
This is so exciting.
I've not tried any dresses on. I'd like classy, glamorous style.
Yeah.
I kind of want to feel a little bit sexy and confident too. I also want to lose weight.
How much weight are we talking about?
A couple of stone, I would have liked to.
OK, so you're talking about between 2 and 3 dress sizes then, which makes a massive difference in the style of dress that you go for. Yeah. I don't believe that anybody should have to lose weight to find happiness.
I think it's just getting that confidence back as well with my body.
Your sister's really nodding right now.
Oh, is she?
She's nodding. What do you think of what I've just said there?
Yeah, I think she should just be happy.
I started to gain weight 4 years ago after losing my mum. So it started to build up from there, really, and just gradually increased and increased.
My mum, looking down today, will be saying, "You look beautiful, darling." Even the thought of seeing her so confident is just making us all already cry.
She deserves this.
So in an ideal world with your sis here, if she was to find a dress and she didn't want to change her body at the end of it, would that kind of be your wedding dream?
Yeah.
Might I just add, by the way, is that you don't need to lose any weight.
Oh,
you're absolutely beautiful.
Oh, I love you, God.
All right, so come on. Can we talk about budget?
Budget is $17.50.
Any wriggle room? Up to two, a little bit over, perfect. We're going to go for satin, we're going to go for a Mikado, we're going to go for a big skirt. You're going to go upstairs, you're going to get changed, we're going to the rails. Well, I have your first dress. So we've got this gorgeous Mikado fabric.
Yeah.
It's going to take you in at your waist, just there. It's obviously got the full skirt on there as well. So what do you think?
I think I need to see it on first.
Right, let's get it on.
Right, OK. Oh, sorry. You can see it's got quite a low cut area on the cleavage, so I'm starting to feel a little bit nervous if I'll be able to carry that off having a bigger bust.
What's your role in the family?
I'm the mother of them all. I'm over them. I'm the oldest.
So you're the oldest?
Yeah.
So it's your job to look after them all?
Yeah.
She's the organised one. She's the one who sorts our problems out. She's just put herself on a back burner for so long. I want her to be stunning and beautiful and I want everyone to be wowed.
This dress is symbolic of you. It's no fuss. It is what it is. You work with what you've been given.
Deal with it.
You deal with all of it.
Yeah.
Which tells me even more that you shouldn't be changing any of this then.
Oh, thank you.
I really want to love the dress and I don't want to be critical in any way at all.
Yeah.
And I really want her to feel really beautiful in it too.
Yeah.
Oh. It's quite overwhelming, isn't it? Do you feel beautiful?
I do, actually. I do, yeah.
Let's spin round. Let's find out what the girls think.
I just think it's beautiful. I do. And I think that it's there's the simplicity of it, but you look like there's like a princess element to it.
You look so much slimmer. Really slims you in. I can see on her face, she doesn't recognise the person staring back at her because she hasn't been this person for so long.
There's no meat poking out the pastry.
She was like, if you like a sausage roll, I'll be telling you straight away.
You definitely don't look like a sausage roll.
You don't.
Thank you.
You definitely look like a French fancy, is what I would say.
Would you change anything about it?
I'm not that keen on the strappy taboo bit. I think it makes you look bigger chested than what you are. Obviously, she's my sister, we're so very close, so I couldn't let her walk in something that I felt like didn't do her the justice she deserves.
When I was upstairs, I didn't think that it didn't look nice, but now she said it, I am starting to think she may be right.
Hey!
Well, I have got the most gorgeous gown to show you.
Ooh.
It's got a bardo sleeve. It's also got the full Mikado skirt. Now we've got used to your arms.
Yeah.
And now we've got used to your shoulders.
Yeah.
I think you're going to be so beautifully surprised.
Okay.
You look nervous about this
one. I do, actually. This next dress is absolutely
beautiful. I just don't know that it's one that I could pull off.
You're going to close your eyes.
Oh, gosh. I feel a bit shaky.
On the count of three. One, two, three.
Oh. I love it. I love it. Ooh. Sorry. I can't believe I got this out. I can't talk, but I really like it. You haven't done a bad job.
Thank you.
No, you look amazing.
I feel really emotional and I can't believe that this dress has had this effect on me.
We were saying we just hoped she was going to walk down, bursting with joy, and this is you.
I really love it. I love the bardeur. I love the waist. I love this little blingy thing, that surfer look. I love it.
No, I don't think you need to say any more.
I can't. Sorry.
I just couldn't imagine you in anything else. I don't think she would ever have visualised herself in a bardeur dress again, really.
Yeah.
And so for us to see that, it just took me back to how she used to be and that she's coming back.
Sherelle, what do you think of your sis?
You just look like a princess.
Thank you.
You look perfect, just the way you are.
She looks like the most beautiful bride and she looks like Candice again.
Auntie Soph, you got some bling.
Thank you. Honestly, I'm just speechless.
You look like a different person.
Yeah.
What journey we've been on today, it leaves me a very important question to ask you. Are you saying yes to the dress?
Yes. Yeah. Definitely, yeah.
How are you?
Thank you.
Emotional, yeah. Overwhelmed, happy,
yeah.
Joyful.
Have fun,
love you. So happy and so proud of it.
Love you.
My mum will be so proud to see her daughter standing there, getting married to the person she loves in the most perfect dress.